Don't you move, man.
Whoa, whoa. Easy, dude.
Hey, I'm a peaceful man, man, but I will drop you.
Aw, mierda.
No looter's gonna take
from
the top,
man. I was rooting for you,
man.
Pablo,
wait,
dude.
Wait, not here to rob you.
Another
look,
life,
money,
huh?
See, I wanna buy things.
What? Nah, man. Sneaking past all my traps? You're a looter, man.
No. I just need some stuff from my neighbors. The Dillingers say they always come here. Please.
You know Charlie?
Yes. They live on my block. He comes here for his shakes, right?
Shakes. Yeah. That's Charlie, man. Why didn't you say something? A customer. Come on over. I'll hook Charlie up. Oh, watch your step, man.
What? Whoa. Oh, wow. You sure are dug in. Guess you can't be too careful, huh? Zombies, looters.
Sure, man. Like all us store owners look out for each other. But you gotta look out for number one first, you know?
Yeah. There's a lot of people depending on me, too. Oh, hey, you have a... my neighbor needs one of these. It for sale?
For sure, man. It's a store. You got money, you can have it. This is nice, man. I miss chewing the fat with customers. Whoa! Oh, I'm really sorry, man. Forgot that trap was there. Sure knocks the wind out of you, huh? Can't be too careful, man. Zombies, looters. Whoa, deja vu. You ever get that, man? Hey, you okay there? No way, man. I was only supposed to knock him down. What do I do? What do I do, man? Oh.
Doc, you okay? We heard gunfire.
Just a minute! You can't come in! The door's locked! Go around! Doc's not here, man!
We're at high tide right now. Just gotta wait it out. made it out.
Better not keep Space Lady waiting. She said stage 4.
Greetings, traveler. The captain is presently on a mission deep inside hostile territory and awaits you in the captain's quarters. By which I mean her trailer. I hope you've not forgotten about checking in with Miss Shepherd. It's just, I would kinda like for her to get back here soon. Please. She's gotta be okay. Yeah, I don't know what could be so important that she needs to go after it alone. Oh. She told me to stay here, but... she's fine. Right? She's Captain Vixen. Of course she is. She's gotta be...
Hey.
Hi there.
Here I am, ready to serve.
Glad you could make it. Sorry to drag you back here, but I need to call upon your zombie fighting expertise again.
Yeah, I get that a lot. What you need killing?
I need to retrieve some contracts from an office in Soundstage 7. But, I know my limits. Could you clear out those God Spider sets for me? Specifically the Ruin set. And there's a real piece of work hiding in the City Streets stage. Once he's gone, I can get what I need myself.
You're just picking up some papers? I can grab them for you.
Thanks, but clearing out the extras is enough. Don't take it personally. I'd tell you, but it's not my secret to share, you know?
Maybe I can get the special effects working again. Yes! Get some fireworks up in here! Oh, I've seen this movie. Time to hit the big city. Detective Carla, on the case.
Here, cabron. I'm only gonna hurt you a lot. No? Then I need some bodies.
Hey, how's it going? You still alive out there?
Yeah, just making a tasty trap for a nasty zombie.
Creative. You want to stack the deck in your favor? Don't be shy about using the special effects. Those zombies won't know what hit them.
Thank you.
Dinner's ready! Backup ain't gonna help! Zombie bites the dust. Done. You're all clear, Captain.
You did my crew a solid today. And me. I've been doing all right fighting these monsters one-on-one, but the new tricks they're pulling out? Well, we may be overstaying our welcome here.
There's other survivors you could hole up with. Emma Jaunt and Bel Air. Ricky Rex ain't far. You got your pick of famous weirdos.
Ha! Sorry, but I've got other places in mind. Unfinished business to take care of. Thanks. I can take the rest from here.